Hello, today on Boomcast, we're going to talk about how awesome population affects Mexican freetail bats.
That's right, Oliver. Angus, pull up the graph.
Okie dokie.
As you can see it from the graph, it has been going up.
When's my coffee break?
When in a coffee break?
Well then, can I have a break? Can I take a break?
No! Get back to work!
Okay, well then, pull out the food web. As you can see,
a Mexican freetail bat is a prey as well as an omnivore.
That's all! Goodbye!